glad that's over. Oh God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all. Oh! I'd like to find another way around these buildings, but we really don't have time. Okay, let's get in. Come on.
Doors. jaw fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
About me.
The Combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way. It's me. Open the door.
What's the password?
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
Previously. obviously. Certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from forming. This is no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation. Which is to say, in layman's terms, you should give serious consideration to doing your part for the revival of the species. We must make the most of the time we have, as it is by no means certain how much time we have secured ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion, as they certainly shall. Since this is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the...
There is much... Let's find another way up.
And in fact, I hope to institute a series of useful bulletins. However, with some relatively new the destabilization of the City 17 reactor has had repercussions that were not entirely unexpected. On the entire network of linked believe that all combined portals have failed completely. Communications systems in short, the Combine are completely cut off. Combine forces currently stationed on Earth are now isolated units, stranded.
What?
Taking
however,
a scenic route,
this
eh?
is most likely a temporary state of affairs. As we once learned to our dismay, even the relatively tiny fracture at Black Mesa gave our enemies an opening which they were able to force ever wider as they poured through in greater and greater numbers. In addition to the completely xenotheric species, to re-establish communication and supply with the larger forces.
Gordon! Alex? I don't believe it. How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure. All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying to-
They found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon, were you followed again?
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken shit Metrocop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here. Okay, across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe path to the station. You two head that way. I'll hit the streets and round up everyone who's been waiting. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Hey, Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay? Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you.
See you at the station!
It's a gunship. Ow!
Thank you.
hospital. Keep an eye out for medical supplies.
Whack it with a crowbar just in case. Oh god, not again! Medical supplies. I found a shotgun.
Thank you.
no! Gordon, are you okay? Oh, God, more zombies! Right without me.
Thank you.
At any rate...
Yes, the train station!
First...
Oh boy, they're onto us. Better find Barney and get moving.